Hi guys. So the other trick that you have been requesting a tutorial for is the TJ. So I will try to do the double under and the triple under version for it with some preparation exercises that you can use for the improvement or the mastering of this trick. Okay, so let's start it. Just for you to know how it looks, it's usually I like to do a double under before I get into the TJ, and it's very useful if you can do the double under and the toad as the two basic tricks for the TJ. Okay, so let's see. This is the double under version, and the triple under version is turning to the, for me, the leg that I lift is gonna be the right leg. So I turn the rope to the right side, then I cross over the left, and then I open. Okay, so let me show you. Okay, so it looks like this. Anyway, let's go for the basics. First of all, you need to be able to do the double under, okay? Then you need to be able to do the toad, preferably on both legs, all right? So what we need to work on a lot is the exit, okay? Because the start is kind of easy, if you know the toad. What makes this trick difficult is how to take the rope out from under the leg before you land again. Okay, so let's try one exercise for this. The very first one is a toad with an exit of a double under. Okay, so let's try this a few times. So you cross your arms, and before you take it out, actually you're going to be performing a double under, a double jump. So let's do it a few times. Okay, so toad, double, toad, double. Of course you can try it on the other leg. It's probably going to be difficult on one of the sides more than the other one, but it's good to practice this a lot so you can exit very easily with the double, okay? Let's go for a couple of repetitions of this one. Then the next thing that you would like to try is a high jump with the toad, okay? So you want to be able to do a jump, like as high as you can, okay? Jump. Either way, pulling the knee or pulling the back leg, but you try to elevate a bit higher. Okay, it looks funny, but it's a good way to work. And then eventually, if you can complete the two and then your speed for the double under is ready, then let's perform the toad. For me, it's easier to put a double under before. Okay, I try it from the side. So this is the double under TJ. For the triple under, exactly the same principle, but instead of having the regular double under for the requirement, is a side, side, open triple under, or a side, cross, open triple under. That is a very good base to be able to perform the triple under TJ. Okay, so let's try these two as a warm up. Let's try 10. Side, side, open, side, side, open, and then 5, side, cross, open, triple under, okay? I'm gonna do it with you. Let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, okay? So if you have difficulties to perform this move, then you need to work a little bit more on this, okay? 1, 2, 3. All right, then if this works well, then let's go for the next level, which is side, cross, open, triple under. Okay, let's go for 5, 2, 5. Okay, it's basically exactly the same move without having that leg obstacle in the way. All right, but for the speed of the rope, it should follow this rhythm, okay? So side, cross, open. If you lift in the other leg, then you start on the other side, okay? For me, it's the right foot. If for you, it's the left foot, then you want to be starting left, cross, open, okay? So that's basically the most important requirement to be able to do the TJ triple under. So let's see a few of the TJ triple unders. Okay, as you see, it's exactly the same move for the arm, only with the slight difference that it has to go under the leg. Okay, so let's have a look again. Okay, what makes it difficult again is the exit. That's why we work on this, what we were mentioning in the beginning, toed double. Okay, if you have mastered this, then you have a very good chance to perform the triple under TJ. Of course, if you also know the side cross open triple under. So let's see it from the side. Now, both for the double and the triple under TJ, it's important to open the legs a little bit wider than what you would normally do for the toed. Because of course the leg that you are jumping on with the toed has to leave the ground also. And then it's mostly easier if you bend the knee a little bit and kick back the heel. All right, so let's observe that a bit. Okay, so you kind of remove this foot from the way and then you reduce the obstacle inside the rope, so eventually your opening and your turning becomes easier. Okay, so let's see it one more time. Okay, so that's about the back leg. The front leg, if you want to go for a nice shape, you try to extend the leg, point your toe. If you want to really look elegant, if you want to be just doing the trick, it's also okay to bend the knees a bit. All right, depends also on the flexibility, if you did some gymnastics or not, but if you go for the elegant, it's nice to extend the leg. Mine is not perfect either. Okay, so these are the main tips for the triple under and double under TJ. Enjoy working on it and let me know how you are doing. Ciao, ciao.